I'm Bree the Plant Lady, and today I am doing the rather tedious task of sanding. Specifically, sanding all the ceilings that I scraped the popcorn off and getting like all of the edges cleaned. So I'm using a block sander and I can find it, there we go, a razor blade to sort of cut along the edges. And this is a dirty job. So I have my protective eye gear and I have a mask. And today I'm here alone, so I don't have people distracting me, getting in the way. Done a lot of cleanup today. It's actually a little going to the garbage dump right now. So the mess feels much better, even though it's still a mess. Also went to Lowe's and we started, you know, the process of redesigning the kitchen, and that will lead to picking out cabinets and new appliances. We picked out tile for the two showers that we're going to create and tile for the backsplash in the kitchen. I have some drafting to do. Just with regard to some of the walls that we want to take out, we've learned that some of the walls are load bearing, so we're not going to be able to remove, but we've modified those plans. But I have to get it on paper so that I can really visualize what the room will look like and understand better how like furniture will ultimately fit in. But I'm going to start now, just sanding. I'm in room number one. Thankfully, this isn't that big of a house, but I'm sure that I will get this process done entirely today. So that will keep me occupied again tomorrow. And then I think my love affair for ceilings will have ended relatively quickly. But I'm super excited because we are making a lot of progress, and once we get the tear out done, the more fun stuff starts to happen. So stay tuned for progress. So Mike did this and he made it look super easy. It also might be that he's like a foot taller than me and significantly stronger. I can't get the sander move. Okay, I don't think that I'm gonna be doing it with the long handle. It's probably not my destiny. I'm gonna have to do all this by hand. Oh boy. Not as much fun as scraping the popcorn off was. So I showed up late today because I've been on the computer. Look at Mike.
I have been working today.
He has been working. He's much better at sanding ceilings than I am.
Hence the white nose and chin.
But my task for today, which I've never done, and I'm so excited to do, is to start removing all that tile back there. And Mike says it may come off nice and it might not. And so then I'll get to learn sheetrocking.
Let's just see what happens.
Right? All right. So here we go.
Good luck.
Well, it's Saturday and we take weekends off. I love Mike's schedule for how he
is approaching the renovation of this place. It's not stressful. Of course, we live right next door. We are not moving. The goal here is to renovate the house to make it so that people would want to stay in it. And then long term, I have all this property to develop. And that's really the whole point of purchasing this place, is so that I can use both my established garden and a brand new garden to be a teaching grounds for people. And that's what I love to do, and I just want to share this knowledge with like hands-on experiences. So, you know, we're going to rent the house through Airbnb and then offer gardening, cooking, you know, boating, all kinds of different experiences through the app. So I hope you bear with me while I do the inside renovation, or I help with it, because long term the project is going to be very garden focused. So have no fear, the renovations are temporary, but the garden aspect of this is going to be, you know, long term, and I think really meaningful, because I've never recorded how to start a garden totally from scratch, because, you know, I built my garden in 2011 and I wasn't recording anything back then. So I'm super stoked for the opportunity to be able to share, you know, the development of this property from the ground up. So I hope you'll bear with me for my silly renovation videos. I'm really excited to learn these skills, and I just want to share my experience of this with you to maybe demystify some aspects of home renovation, or, you know, maybe clarify, like, ooh, that's a really dirty job. I would not recommend living through this kind of renovation. What we're doing here is only okay if it's like totally vacant. I was thinking the other day, like, I would never ever have my popcorn ceilings done, at least not done by a non-pro like me, if I was having to live through the house, like through the experience. So that's definitely an important takeaway here. So, you know, maybe don't tackle some of these jobs until, well, until your circumstances are appropriate. But I appreciate all of you tuning in and watching these videos, and I'm really excited to be able to start on the landscape gardening foodscape installation. So stay tuned for lots of fun things coming ahead.